It's about to become the month of May, and I'm still fighting the fat war, especially against the demon rum, you know. I'm gonna get my wine glasses out and drink from real glasses, but today I'm using my old canning jar. I got those years ago, and then when I moved, I just couldn't stand to get rid of them. These, I drink from this glass. In this case, it's water because I'm thirsty. The ball, wide mouth. I don't know if you can read the embossed lettering or whatever you call it. That's the glass, this is the bell, and that's the gong. So. Can you hear my roommate walking around the floor with her toenails? This harp, this great, beautiful machine harp, needs some work. Especially here where the string is broken. That's okay. That's not. Between those two notes, two more notes where the string broke. And that's why that key I have to press with my finger is so important, that it sound right, but it don't. That old piece. Anybody who ever laid his hands on the piano can play that piece. It's so simple. And of course, I have a hard time with it, you know, because I'm an amateur. Yeah, ring the bell. Hear that ringing going on into time? Yes. I've learned about music since I was a child. My mother was good at it too, and her mother too had a thing for it. And my son has a thing for it, and my niece and nephew have things for it. So you could sort of say that the habit of playing music runs in the family. It's different nowadays though, because we've got all these machines to make it so easy for us. We forget the simple things, like thousands of years ago somebody found that you could take a reed or a tube of wood and put holes in it and make it make notes by blowing through it. I'm an amateur, not professional. professional, not at all. I see some of these guys play, and they play like da 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 lost my lungs to a dog. I'm going to show you my dog here. There she is. There she is. Yes, there she is. She's looking up at me, huh? Looking up at me saying, you going to sing your song? All right, I'll sing your song. I had a dog, and her name was Blue. I'll bet you $5 she's a good dog, too. Oh, Blue. You, good dog, you. Blue chased the possum up a hollow tree. It had a family, they were all full of fleas. But not you, you ain't got no fleas. I know, because you live in the house with me. And I ain't got no fleas either. And I've seen fleas before, yes I have. Lo, what you gonna do? Talk to the monkey, talk to the monkey. You gonna talk to the monkey. Why would you want to do that? Here, hear her snuffling. Look, there's a nose from a dog. What you? Where are you going? Just when I get the camera on, you're going to go away. You're not going to go away. You're going to be on camera. That's how it goes. Yes, you are. So where'd you go? You are. Hey, come back here. Man, you're not getting away that easy. You come in and messing on me playing the piano, and now you're gonna go away and say, no. Pay me. Pay me attention. Pay me attention. So, what's over here? What's over here? Shoo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. I should put the camera over where I am so it can look down at you. Yes, that's what I should do. We take the camera and we move it like this. Ooh, look up. Here comes the rumbling monster tower. Ooh, the doggy doesn't know what to say. Where are you going? Ooh. Let's show how smart you are. Go. Sit. That's like one of the three words she knows. Yes, that's right. That's one of the three words you know. You don't know nothing about the monkeys. No, you don't. You don't know nothing about the monkeys. But you're going to come over here anyway and mess up the picture. Yes, you are. Thank you. She's a good dog too. No, not really. She's a mean-tempered bitch who bit the other dogs in the house. So, that's why she's living alone with the old uncle. Yes. Here it is. The end of April. In the year 2022.